Bearded Science Guy here, and today we're going to look at the science behind the 1000 degree knife. To start with, you can actually tell the temperature of the knife based on the color it's glowing. Red indicates a temperature of 1000 degrees Fahrenheit, or just over 500 degrees Celsius. Yellow is much hotter at close to 1000 degrees Celsius. And white is the hottest that humans can see at 1200 degrees Celsius, after which at 1400 degrees Celsius, steel melts. But it's not just steel that glows, actually everything around you glows, even humans. Humans just glow with infrared wavelengths that are not visible to our eyes. You could see it if you were a rattlesnake, but humans need an infrared camera. Now let's talk about why the steel knife slices through some objects so easily. It might surprise you to learn that water has a 10 times higher specific heat than steel, but that doesn't matter because of its enormous melting point at close to 1400 degrees Celsius, depending on the mixture of carbon and iron that's used, which, by the way, is what steel's made from. But what about the flames that erupt with many of the objects being cut? Well, that's because most of these objects are carbon-based molecules, which will go through a combustion reaction with oxygen given enough activation energy. And that's just a little bit of the science behind the 1000 degree knife. Thanks for watching Bearded Science Guy. If you enjoyed this video, consider subscribing on YouTube or check out some of our other weekly science videos.